Good evening, Mrs. Teatime. Mummy's just come home from work. Where are you going? You're not coming to say hello? Oh, that's not very nice. Well, I've just fed the fish, and obviously Mrs. Teatime. There she is. Come. Here she comes. Come on. Mrs. Teatime has got new companions. We've got some more fish. Let me show you. They're all guppies. There's a couple of enders, I believe. And there's something else, I can't remember what it's called. But we do have some more. They're up here. At the moment, they're in isolation. And when they're ready, in about 8 days, they can come and join Mrs. Teatime. Got to look after Mrs. Teatime. Where's she gone? Oh, look, there she is. There's a big, long tentacle. Can you see it? Popping up. Oh, it's gone now. Oh, here she is. She's gone down the other end. I've also got Mrs. Teatime some more plants. They're in the back garden. Oh, careful, darling. Can you fit in there? Oh, bless. You're going to have to go on a diet soon. I've got her some more plants. I got them from the pet shop yesterday. And before we put anything in this tank, we checked them. And it was full of, they're like miniature worms. And they'd probably be okay with the fish, but with Mrs. Teatime, they would eat her. So what we've done is put them in a bucket in the garden, put some salt in there. That's killed the worms off. We've cleaned them out, put them back in fresh water with a little bit more salt, and made sure it's the water's clear. So, and then we went to the pet store. I can't remember what it's called. We bought some special stuff to make sure these horrible wriggly worms that may, well, would have killed Mrs. Teatime are gone. So they're still in the bucket in the garden, and there's no way they're going in this tank until I am 1,000,000,000% sure it's safe for Mrs. Teatime. There she is, look at that. Oh yes, where's the red-tailed shark now? We got a red-tailed shark. Let me show you, where is he? There he is, he's coming now. Where is he? Oh, he's gone. Where's he gone? There's a red-tailed shark. Here he is, there he is, look there. Red-tailed shark, right? Now, he's, he'll get on with Mrs. Teatime eventually, but being this is her home, he's got to, he's a guppy. He's got to learn to respect Mrs. Teatime. But when they first met yesterday, yeah, let's put it this way, he was winding her up. She'll get used to him and she'll ignore him. But it was quite funny this morning. I got up to go to work and he was harassing her. And as he swam past her, she just lifted up both her arms and whacked him. And I would like to say he went flying, but he didn't. He actually went off. She did get him. So anyway, that's what they do. It's a bit like people, you know, wind each other up. There you go. There's Mrs. Teatime. Look at her. She's got her own little YouTube channel as well. If you want to go and find her. What the videos you see on here are the same videos you'll see on YouTube. Look at her. Teatime. Let's see all these fishies. Where are they? There's the fishies. There's some. Hello. She's all right with the little fishies. Right, she'll put up with them. She won't hit them. She won't do anything to them. Because they're just like, meh, I'm not interested in you. You're just swimming, you're minding your own business sort of thing. But with a red-tailed shark, they will eventually get on and ignore each other. But he will try on. These fish just go down here. She's got lots of, I wouldn't say they're companions, but we've got some more fishies. It's a big tank. It's a 200 litre tank. And apart from Mrs. Teatime, who's obviously a female, all these fish that I have are males. I'm not interested in breeding. There's a little hard-working sucking loach. Now there should be the other sucking loach is in here. He's in here somewhere. You can't see, I don't know, you might be able to see someone swimming around. Yeah, there's about six fish in there. One of them is the sucking loach. It's going to help the other loach clean the algae off the tank. Oh, God, here, let's see if you get it. Oh, there he is. Look, he's trying to wind her up. Where's she gone? There's the red-tail. Where is he? Oh, he's hiding under the bit of wood. No, well, Mrs. Teatime's gone for the night by the looks of it. But these fish, look, they're lovely tails. Look at those tails. Look at those lovely little tails. They're all males. Male guppies, these are guppies. They all have the most beautiful colours. And there's that red-tailed shark. See if I can get a close-up of him. Or he disappears, there he goes. Yeah, see, look, he's looking for her. But Mrs. Teatime's gone to bed. And she'll be out later on tonight because she likes to come out at night time when it's all quiet, not everybody else is asleep.